Hello, this is Dr. 42. Welcome to my introduction to the Peace War Tech Pack. So the last time we just looked a little bit around the quest book, started to plan some food, because food is important, and I showed you what pollution means. Do we see any more? No, not yet. So what can we do today? Let's first look into the quest. The hemp seeds, so I get more. So that is an example. So I tried, usually if you fulfill a quest, you either get some resources back you used for this quest, if it was a resource quest, so you will get more of the same resource. So that's something, it's so general. So the rewards don't bring you forward, but it helps you a little bit with your tasks. So put that back. So then let's see, what do we else have? We have building, or we made a torch. Okay, you can put it on half slabs. So let me show you. Suck. Okay. Okay, I think I have to. That's interesting. Should work. Yeah, maybe the mod is not in. I don't know. Actually, should it work? That's loud. So let's go to the controls. A little bit ambient. So there's only ambient. That's not real thing. But and it's let's see if this works also not on the map. Okay. I thought it would work. Let's see if the other thing works. So if I have two slabs on each other, and you can mine half one of the slabs. So that is usually very nice to have. So we have that in. So let's see, Modpack. So we have do not harm minuses. So we had the bone. So get 60 bones here. We have a bamboo. We get 60 bamboos. In addition, the bamboo, as you see, is one way of doing leather. If you don't want to find it as ore, you can also make your bamboo over with this hand scraper and bamboos and stuff like that. So also for eggs and milk, you have soya beans in the pack. And the only kill which is unavoidable is the dragon, because even if it's peaceful, he will try to kill you. So, and you won't get out of the thing either only by dying or by killing the dragon. So that's the only thing. And there's no wither here, because wither don't spawn in peaceful. But you can get another slice anyway. So look at that. So do we have anything here? No, but we have some bone. So let's do a little bit of bone meal. So get a little bit. So we have more carrots going on. So we don't need the hemp yet. So I saw sugarcane over there. Let's just jump. Jump to it. So, oops. So, and get back. So, this is salt blocks, and stuff right here. This I throw in the cell. What to do next? Quite a number of copper, no iron yet, so iron is a must have. So let's see how we where we build some mining positions. So that should probably go a little bit better. So the dirt, terraforming, so this will probably get our entrance. So with torches makes also pollution, so one has to be careful how many torches one fits in. So let's see, where do I want to go? There's all the glow legion. I don't want to kill that one. And so okay, so and then there's one thing you can do. If you do the your Altimine key and put shift, you can actually change the shape. So this would be an escape, so that would be a diagonal upwards thing. You have to do twice, then you can, or three times, one after the other, and then you have your escape tunnel. Mining tunnel is only straightforward, and I like the small square because that is your like a hammer 3x3. So, but you see, I need better tools than. Yep. So we are already broken. Now we get how to repair your tools. So I have to make a repair kit, so let's do that first. Repair kit. So template board and stone and stick. How do I get the template board? It's a knife, a dagger, a knife. So there's a knife blueprint. Oh, that have up to a stone knife. So. And then I can do that, and yeah, one lock gives you 6 template boards, and with that I can now for the next one I need iron, for this one I just need a stone. So, and now it's a stone tool, so you have to fill it up with stone. And then you can use the repair kit to repair your. You see, some are gone, so you can fill it up. But this is very cool, so efficiency. So you really, it costs you a lot of material extra. So that's something you might want to upgrade soon as you have some iron. So let's get back here. And I can do the tin ore, I can't do the potassium ore, so I have to go a little bit around. It's really, I'm on 105, so actually I should get some. I'm on 69, so hopefully I get some iron. So that's what I can't do. So am I on the right track? Yeah, I am. So now let's mine a little bit further. I tend to do that from time to time. So, tin ore. So I have to shapeless. If you want to mine things like that, shapeless is the thing to go. And going back to small square. Oops, and throw away my stone pick. pickaxe. So it's repaired. So go back to shapeless. It's only 4 blocks, so but so even more coal. So whoops, no, don't do shapeless if you're on your so small square. Here you see there's pollution and some so and then fix it again. So you can actually also fill the repair kit here. Takes a little bit longer, but in principle it works. So for it here, do the mining, 22 blocks. So. And again, pollution. Oops, that was what I mean. You have to be careful if you have shapeless, then you might do this, what I've just done. So I think that is still okay. So okay, and let's check, does tin work? So, tin ingot, good. I did not clean it up, so it's a gear material, so silent gear. And if you do the left control, it has harvest level iron. Let's see, what do I have here? Harvest level. One harvest level iron, plus one iron. Okay, let's see if I can make tin tools, and if they are better than if they could be used as a replacement for iron, because tin is quite I have quite a lot in here. So. Okay, it's already night out there, so it's important you have your furnace outside, because there's a little nice trick to that. If you have your, if the pollution can't go to anywhere, so if the concentration of the pollution gets too high, then it will explode. We can set up something a little bit far to show you that effect, but yeah, for the moment I would refrain from that. So for pickaxe it would be 3. So tap, so I need my pickaxe blueprint. Zack. Harvest level 1, I don't know. Let's see. I replace that with that. So I got my stone pickaxe, my repair kit. Yeah. Cannot repair pieces. So maybe I use this canvas empty later on. Now let's go back and see what's the level is. I can now mine the other things. So, nope. Potassium ore. Nope, does not work. So, tin is the same as stone. So that does not help. You just see the rain miner really takes a lot of hunger bar, so one has to be careful. Also, a lot of running in the beginning is also not what you would like to do. So maybe I do a little bit of bone mealing and get me some carrots. So just to make sure that I have a little bit of food. So full health bar. Got this back, tin back. Okay. So we have a lot of tin, but does not help. So luckily I still have the stone. So I can reverse it to stone because tin doesn't help. So put that back. Ah, I need another oak chest. So. And now I can repair that and fill it up. So if you have too much there, then it does not work. So okay. So I have a lot of stone. It's dark again, and the morning comes. The sun rises. So yeah, we maybe. Also look for the how the tree, if there is a apple tree has grown, wherever I put it. So no, definitely wrong direction. So what is that? Oh, that's my apple sapling. So fine. Okay, won't be able to grow here. So let's find a better place and find a better place to where we want to put our first house. So let's get up here. So we have, what do we have here? We have here a little bit of place. So that would be on the outskirts of the village, on this half, so you also get some sticks from these. The stone ones I would not pick up at the beginning because it fills your inventory with things you don't need at the beginning, and that is not nice. So we have a little entrance here. Do I see anything? So where do does this go? Okay. So only. Okay. More tin. Not necessary here. Sorry for the detour. But would have been possible. So that there's our apple tree, the old one. And let's go up there and get more apples. So it's not too difficult to survive, but you have to take care. So and so. Here's a place which is a little bit more. Is this more flat? Let's see. So, tick and tick. So. I mean, these ones I have place, so if you do it, you get a few, one or more dusts might be nice later. Then here we have a bee. A bee's nest. One bee. Ah, we have a sheep, but since we're in wool, don't touch it. It's a saint, so don't do it. Don't touch it, so. Oh. That would be a good thing if not this, if we would have this thing going down here, this little hole. But maybe I terraform it later. So then I would say you start calling this home. So, okay. Really have to stop doing that, so let's zoom up. So okay. Yeah, with the one has to be careful. Sometimes you ruin more trees than you actually wanted to. If you ruin mine leaves, that so you can also ruin mine grass, but it will also kill the flowers. So that's, yeah, I think we will here do our little first house. Not many cherry locks, so don't I have, oh, they are downstairs. So yeah, so let's see, we want to have maybe just start here. That one, take down these two first to get some more cherry wood. I like the red one, and so and get some. I didn't get any saplings. That's interesting. There we go. Oh, there it is. So then let's do here a little wood farm for building and for working wood. So and yeah, what do we need here? What's that actually? Potassium again. Potassium. I think that one will also and take that down. So then we put that maybe a little bit into the edge. Here, if you go for the wind miner, the mining tunnel, I don't know why this is only one block. Ah, okay. Correct, mining tunnel goes downstairs, I think, so. Let's see, what do we have? We have escape tunnel, goes upwards. We have a mining tunnel, we have small, want a small tunnel. So. Does the same. I headed. Yep. So I'm a little bit out of. So. Okay, so then we will get that one down, and then we will build our house into this edge. So, and that will also allow us to create a new mining tunnel. Have this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Maybe here the X going out. 2, 3, 4, 5. See if I made a mistake. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's hope so. And I need it. Probably not the extreme house, it's just the starter building, so perhaps a little bit better than just a simple cobblestone house, but yeah. Would be probably easier to go up. So then I need a new crafting bench. Do some cherry locks. Maybe I do more like that. Something we really need to be careful. I started in testing world, there was a thunderstorm and burned down part of the village. So actually you should go for some possibility to get wool without killing sheep. So cherry blanks, let's see how far I come with the whole thing. This does not help. So now I can kill the lower one. Looks like both, but so it's only the lower. The one you're actually really targeting. So I think clean slabs or something like that is called, and it's really helpful. Oops. bit more of wood. Yeah, I'm sitting on a different computer than normal, so... So, let's get a little bit more of that. Getting up again. One really has to get a little bit used to it, that it's peaceful, that you don't have to look over your shoulder every during the night, in the dark, and stuff like that. So, let's make the wrong ones. Gone, so... we'll make it nicer, so... that will go like that. Okay, that was dumb. So, what else do we have here? That one was wrong. And this was wrong. So. And there's one more. So, let's see. Can I fill another cherry? So, okay. Have another cherry to know. Yeah. So then. I think we will go here for the mining entrance. We'll fill in the wall here, probably with some chests or something like that, so let's go for the small square. Got a little bit in there. Still potassium ore. So, and now we'll show you how to use the other one. So, the mining tunnel, is it? So that goes down. Does not help the first time. The second time and the third time. So, and then you have here going it down. So you have your little thing done. The problem is then you come to other materials. Then the mining tunnel will stop. So. It's sometimes a little bit difficult to... Yep. So, you see, it's really deep down. That's cool. I don't have to go back. I have my repair kit with me. So, but you see my inventory is almost full, so... Let's do the next one. There. Oh, great. So we're in a big cave. Oh, we're in a spider cave. It's good that we're on peaceful. That would be hell of a cave. Here you have all these spiders and spider webs. Let's see if I can get down here. What do we have here? So, a spider egg. Yeah, so this is Biomes of Plenty spider cave. Yep. Webbing. Let's see if I can stick it. No, webbing is just something. Okay, this does not work. Okay. Do I have a knife? Maybe the knife helps? I'm just trying to figure out if perhaps that gives you string. Nope, does not give string. So let's be careful. Let's see if I can get down to some other ores. So to eat something. There I see something. Oh, it goes really deep. And there's some other ore I would like to show you. So let's get the ore. The not a mining tunnel, shapeless. Yep. I like the environmental. I don't know if it, I had to turn it down, but it's really spooky. And we have another jackpot. Do we have place? No, we don't have place. So we have the gravel. We have. Yeah, I told you. So it's really a problem with that. But we have slime ball ore. So if you. You get slime balls. So you don't need to kill slimes. So. Maybe. Do some gravel, so I have slime ball completed. And there was also some other ore, but I should go back and find my way back. Yep. What is this? Glowing moss block. That's nice. And that was my way up. So so then have probably some chests to get some of my stuff done. So let's keep this open. So I don't need that one, that one. Wheat seeds. I can actually go planting and see if I have more. Lily of the Valley, oak saplings. I keep the saplings. I don't need this much plenty of gravel, so that can also go. Slime ball I don't need. Sufficient one. So that one, the bamboo can go in. I will have the sapling stick. I don't need too much of that. Cherry planks, that's more from a building. Okay, so I mean I can you see here there is pollution. So get a little bit of that. I'll do that. So why don't I put torches up here? So I will show you. Let's close this off for not the whole, just the top. You can see if, because they also have quite a pollution impact. So, it's not nice. It's not a full house yet. But we will come up. So now our apple tree has grown. So this is a apple tree from a different mod. So at least we have a something which can be called home. And we definitely need iron, and we need oh, we have a chicken. And we have no more torch here. So again, oh, iron. 8 blocks of iron. So great. That don't come out. So 8 blocks of iron. Oh, and we have clay also spawning in. In between, so tons of clay, and yes, I think I already have six. So where am I? Oh, I'm out here over there, and our farm is down there. Can I? Let's see, be careful. 4 hearts is only 4 hearts. Jeez. So let's see. Then we have more carrots. We can have a little bit of wheat seeds. So, have a close. Anything I want to take with me? Of course, that one. The tin. Yeah, we'll come up, come back later for the rest. So, probably I want to take that with me, and the furnace. This one I keep here. And, one more. Anything I want to take with me? Yeah, let's take that one. So, let's find back to our house. But thanks to the red roof, it's much easier now in the minimap up there. So, probably I need to make a more comfortable way. Okay. And I'm back. So the furnace I definitely put outside. Hopefully, so. One and a single coal. So then, do I have planks enough to do another two double chest? So put that here. Let's see. You see, it's only torches. Seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 torches, and I got already quite a lot of pollution. So that's why I don't put the torches up there. We have to check for other possibilities here and see what happens. That will go up here and sometime, and it moves random and it moves up. So that might end up probably sometime in here. And then we will do some chimneys to actually get this out. You always have to do chimneys, and you can actually filter also your pollution. So yeah, it's not a very nice living, but it's a start of shelter. Oh, that looks like pollution. Let's see. Oh, we have the first one up there. So yeah, I think I definitely took too long in this episode, and yeah, I will do a little bit building between the episodes, and yeah, I'll be see you the next time, hopefully, and I will show you a little bit more in the mining part, and yeah, and then we might go into the first technical parts. So, see you, bye bye, thanks for watching.